like you shook up Eden's leadership.
Slick! Here we go. You want the twins, right? You want to get close enough to count the nose hairs? Well, I got a way to do that. Now, normally, I just walk you up and introduce you to the twins straight off. But I'm on the outs with them right now. Told them they were fucking up and they got all huffy. It's the whole thing. That's not important. What's important is that now, the twins are all over this guy Frank. Like he's their best friend or something. They even made him the fucking warden of the prison. You believe that? Well, they know me and him don't get along. He's such a dick. But what it is Lou has a thing for me. And she wants to make me jealous, okay? Or why else would they even talk to that asshole? So the number one part of the plan is you gotta kill Frank. And here's how we do it. He's the prison warden, right? So I take you to the prison as a prisoner. That gets you close to Frank, and you just fucking take him out. Take that motherfucker out. I'll explain the rest of the plan on the way. Trust me, it's surefire. Just stash your gear here. The prisoners don't got weapons. Then jump in the truck, and I'll drive you in. Fucking freak.
Hey, what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the back. Let's go.
So you're wondering how killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right? Well, the demolition derby's coming up. The winner of the derby gets invited to the fancy-ass dinner with all the Highwaymen bigwigs. Win the derby, and you got an express ticket to the twins' personal space. The problem is, the derby's got all the drivers they need. We gotta open up a spot in the lineup. Well, guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the derby. That's right. You see the genius of the plan? You take Frank out, and boom, suddenly the derby's a driver short. So happens, I know a guy who's tight with a gal. Anyway, I can get you that spot on the derby. But first, Frank's gotta go. I guess we have any weapons you have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
Truck. Hope you got something good in the truck bed there, little fucker. Hope it's worth our fucking while. all you want, little fucker.
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez. I got a prisoner with me. What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die.
Follow me.
This way, Pete. Step lightly.
Somebody who looks important and wants to talk.
How important?
You're gonna want to hear this.
This is... it's all under control.
I'll handle this one. The fuck you still doing here?
Mm-hmm.
building! Look over there! Damn it!
I need help!
That hurt!
get anything as big and bad as up here.
Holy shit!
cannot overstate how much I wanted Frank to die. Thank you. Can't believe that idiot thought he could drive in the Derby. I could drive in the Derby. I could run the Derby. I know more about cars than any of them. I once built a car out of nothing but a kitchen sink. That spot in the Derby is yours now. And that's gonna get you up close and personal with Mickey and Lou. All I gotta do is finagle you a halfway decent set of wheels and you're good to go. Look, we don't wanna be seen hanging around together. So you gotta move on out of here. Now don't worry, I'll be in touch real soon. Genius. Every year the winner of the Demolition Derby gets to go to the big-ass dinner party. With Frank gone, his spot in the race is yours. And you're in luck, because I got you a great car to drive. You're lucky so-and-so. Now all you gotta do is win this fucking thing, because Mickey and Lou are gonna be at that dinner. That's when you get them. I'll run and grab the car and see you here tonight, Slick. Car. I fixed it up myself. Filled it to the brim with top shelf ethanol. Tires full of air, the whole nine yards. Your mug's known around here, so make sure that driver's mask is on.
Nuts? There won't be problems. But I think I got an answer. Like, they came in too low. Better raise that.
Going nowhere. We're going nowhere. a ticket to the party.
Man, you put on a show.
Hey, fucking A, you did.
Killed it.
God damn. You know, it reminds me a little of myself.
Thank you all for being here. Come a long way for some of you. Fun as this is, we can't stay long.
No fucking class.
Been some new developments. Got a proposition for y'all. Come on in!
Who the fuck is he?
He is our numero uno problem solver.
He gonna take us up north and hook us up with some crazy... fuck is it, fruit?
A sacred fruit. The miracle of New Eden.
Yeah, that's it. Our boy here says that fruit will give you strength like you can't fucking believe. And for the right price, we're willing to share it with y'all.
What the fuck are you talking about? We're the strongest already.
Damn straight.
It's for real. I've seen it.
You hear yourself? Sacred fruit? Unfucking believable.
You're going soft in your head like your pops.
Any other observations?
I will give you the sacred fruit only if you do as we agreed. I want you to burn New Eden to the ground.
A deal's a deal, man. We're reliable.
Now. We must do it now.
Come the fuck on. Man, we gonna burn this motherfucking shit to the ground.
Magic fruit that makes you powerful? Bullshit.
Oh my fucking god, they left already? Shit, this is fucked up. Look, at least we can take out these other ass wipes. The gun's behind the goddamn toilet. Place to lay low. Don't lose, Slick. I'm rooting for you.
reports the twins have hit New Eden. Some traitor let them in the gates. This is it, Cap. It's time to finish the twins once and for all.
Thank you. right now. I'm here for you. Lead the way.
Please, Father, help me! Outsider, we didn't stand a chance.
It hurts! Please help me!
No one warned us.
I'm here. The locusts.
Hey, Rabbit. Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn, too.
The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be.
So let's end this.
I broke my promise.
What?
To Mom. I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad.
We had a lot of fun, though, Ray.
Hey. You do not get to die first! I'm the oldest! I go first! God damn it! Lou! I was supposed to take care of you. I was supposed to take care of you and I didn't, and I'm so fucking sorry I fucked this up, man. You know, Rabbit, you remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away.
His father. You might have time to stop him. If not, well, you've had a good run. I can't believe I'm still alive. You could do something about that, or if you just leave, you'll never see me again.
Didn't die for nothing. God don't want to see you today, Jerome. I don't know exactly.
Ethan, what have you done?
I did what I had to do. I freed myself. I freed us all from you, from your rules.
Ethan, don't.
I will have what you denied me. You gave it to an outsider, but you wouldn't give it to me! I am your flesh and blood.
That was God's will.
You don't know God's will!
I was trying to protect you, son!
taste is sweet.
Soul is not clean. Stop him, please. His only fault was that he was mine. Dangerous. And I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up?
Not even then.
But why? I want one.
This is not God's plan. Do you understand me, son?
You're an old man.
I understood God's plan. I thought he wanted me to build a new Eden.
But I am not his shepherd. You are. My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. And I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family. Eden is dust. And there is no redemption for this. No atonement. There is only the justice of God's hand. Vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me. Release me.
Together.
Release me!
I got a dream set up here, thanks to you.
He'd be proud of us.
Look at what we've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right? There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail. All of this would be for nothing. But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope. Here's to hope.
Thank you.
I'm so proud of my baby girl. She's out there making a difference in this world.
Yeah, I know.